the Godin Music lap style Western guitar. It has a traditional Weisenborn kind of stringing and tuning. This one's tuned in an open D tuning. Minor, either way works fine. 12 sympathetic string. It's sympathetic, or it's got a main bridge plate pickup and a sympathetic pickup. The attachments are all made from Honduran mahogany. The sympathetic bridge is made from African blackwood, and the tailpiece is made from ebony. One of the things I like about having a really hot, sensitive pickup in a guitar like this is that even when you're playing at home, you can plug it straight into your stereo or something, just like I have here. It gives you a lot of room to play really use a lighter or lower mass slide. So for me, I like to use something a little bit bigger, but often they're a bit heavy to get around on. So I have these lower mass plastic slides, which don't sound great acoustically, but they seem to do the trick nicely when it's plugged in. Give it so much more sustain. They're very smooth on the wound bass strings too. And if it's too dull, if you're the person, kind of person that uses finger picks, you can really just you can get just as much bite as you get with a glass pick, or something in between will be a sitar pick, a mizra. Advantage about using a Mizrab is you can go both directions.